Tonight at 10, friendly fire. A Waterbury police officer shot on the job. New details about who fired those gunshots.
And could a coronavirus vaccine be approved as early as tomorrow? The upcoming FDA meeting and how local hospitals are preparing.
Plus, kicking off another unseasonably warm stretch and tracking rain. I'll time it all out for you tonight at 10.